Hello again there, ladies and gents, girls and boys. It's a beautiful afternoon now in Tokyo. I've been busy today, third demo of the day. And I'm on this beautiful candy apple red Tokai TPJ55G from the mid-80s. And this is an absolutely stupendous instrument. Plays like butter, and let's put that loop down. Alright, I'm on the front pickup here. There we go, yeah. Front pickup with the tone down. There we go. Oh, I like that. That's sweet. And then I'm just going to double that up with the tone. Oh, I'll put the tone up. Now these are fresh strings. Let's go on the rear pickups of that with the tone up. I'm gonna try and figure out what kind of chords I want for this. Let me just see now. That gives us the atmosphere we're after. Let's go balance now. Tone down. Down. Mm-hmm. That's really very pleasant. Hold on, what's the air conditioning doing in this? Yep, it's on. Okay, it's bloody hot, I tell you. Really humid here right now. So that's balanced. Let's go on the rear pickup now. Tone down. Sweet, yeah. So rear pickup is actually in a 60s position. Let's turn that up. Yeah, so it's really a sweet sounding bass, isn't it? Let's go balanced again with a tone up. Yeah, I mean that just about covers it really. Let's just go on the front picker up again on its own. And that's tone down, tone up. Nonsense. Well, there you go. I mean, that covers it. It's a PJ, Tokai PJ, TPJ55 in Candy Apple Red, which is a rare color to find this in, actually, from the mid-80s. What can I say? It's a great bass guitar, so have at it. And I think it's an ash body, this one. Could be wrong, it might be alder. It's got a one-piece maple neck. PJ configuration, pickups, everything is original on this. Absolutely everything is original. Great hardware in gold. This one plays really well.